Vinny tonight, yeah. who's very close to having played him on Sunday. Would it be too much for him to play three games?
We'll see.
He must be pretty confident with his fitness to have played him.
In both games they play so good. But being the special, you have just less than 3 days. But we'll see.
Are you surprised to see Chelsea's defence of the title? They're 22 points behind you now. Does that surprise you?
Did you ask me in the beginning of the season? Yeah. And now, yeah, of course, but we did it well. So we dropped a few points, that's why. So I think that my point of view, so I don't know how many points we have now, 70, I don't know. But I think that the results from United, Tottenham, Chelsea, they are good. It results to fight to the Premier League. So I think we have 76, 77, and Leicester won in 78 or 79 or 81 or 82 when we're champion. So in March we have a lot of points, and that's why it's that gap. So we did it really well, but I think Chelsea, United, Tottenham, they did it well, good. So they don't, Liverpool as well, sorry, Liverpool. So we did it well. So the reason why we got a lot of these points is because we did it really well.
Is it a consequence of how well you're doing that people like Conte and Wenger are under so much pressure?
Today in the football, also last season I had the pressure. The people said, what if he's doing, this guy, what that believes, he's going to come here to play, you know, what that believe that guy. So, and when Manchester City would not be in the position that we are, it's always the same. So what happened in Arsenal, when I'm not green, is going to happen to me. So that's why I said, so I don't understand never when the managers come here criticizing other managers, because we are alone. We feel alone when the situation is not good. And I would like to protect more the situations. Of course, we want to beat them. I want to beat Arsenal. I want to beat all of them. Because they want to beat me. So that is normal. But so football, we know that when we don't win, what we have done in the past, not really matter.
There's some rumors about maybe Luis Enrique from Chelsea next year. Do you think he would go in the Premier League? He would do a great job.
It's the same question from Thierry Henry from Arsenal. So Antonio is the manager for that. I speak about that. But he has level to train everywhere. No problem at all. So Luis Enrique is one of the best managers I ever seen. There's teams playing. I know him a little bit well. He's a friend of mine, so I know. He can do whatever he wants, but Antonio's a manager from Chelsea, and Antonio, what he has done, Antonio here, maybe the people don't realize, but he introduced another way to attack in the five in the back, another system, a lot of teams, even Arsenal, when before never happened, never used him, a lot of imitate him to do that. So tactically, he's a master. So he did it amazingly in the national team with Italy, with the Juventus de Turin. And I think Conte is going to live, going to give something for the English football. I am pretty sure of that. Sorry? So every manager, every club has his own situation. So I cannot judge the other one. For example, he made an amazing job last season. There's no doubt about that. What we have done is, so the people say, what is different from this season and the previous one? So not too much. Of course, we buy a lot of players, and they help us a lot. But next summer is going to buy one or two players more. So our market in the summer will be much cheaper, will be less of that. But the people know, they have to know it. If you want to compete in a high level for competitions, you need a good players, and the good players make good managers, good clubs. And if done, you cannot compete. In that club, Manchester City, we can achieve what we have done in maybe 20 years, but they try to invest a little bit quicker to reduce that gap and to be in a elite, or to be there in every season, try to compete, and being in the last 5-6 years the only team in England is every single season is the Champions League. You need to invest. But it's the same in all the teams in England, in Spain as well, so the big clubs always spend. It's just to focus what we have to do. So it's this next game, and improve. So I am now the light for the victory, but immediately tomorrow I'm going to see the game and I'm going to show them, the players, what happened in the last 10 minutes of the first half and the first 20 minutes in the second half. Because when that happened in Champions League, for example, you will be out. You will be out. We lost absolutely the control. We didn't know what we should do. And of course, we're so happy for that. But always you have something to let them know we are not good enough, to think we are perfect. Always we have a lot of arguments to get him better. Despite of that, in general, the average is excellent. So it's a joy to be manager of that players, because it's not one day, it's not 2 days, it's not 3 days. It's during some 6 or now 7 months, 8 months, being every single game. Even Wigan, when we lost, we make an outstanding performance, 10 against 11. We were out for our mistakes, for our red card, for that, but even at that position, we were good. We were a team like we recognize as Manchester City all the season. So 10 against 11, we create more chances. They shoot one, shoot on target. We are out. It's football. Football is the only game. You cannot shoot on target. You can win a game. In basketball, you have to pull the net. In putting, golf, you have to put in the ball. Here, you cannot shoot on target. You can win a game. That's the only game it's happened. That's why you always have to be, you know, worry. You have to be always focused, because so far it was good, but nobody assure you in the future, in the next weeks, it's going to happen. And because we are prepared for the Champions League as well. So we are not playing just for today. Every game is showing how we are for the future. For the future. We were happy winning the Carabao Cup, but even that, we have problems in some situations. We have to talk about that, because when it happens in the future, maybe next season, maybe help that correction for the future. That's why football is good for the manager, because it's never end the process. Always you have something to the set pieces, or for many, many reasons. And that's why you can have the players a little bit, you know, focus, enthusiasm, and they can feel we can do better. And it's the best way to to improve, especially for the next season.
Okay,
thank you.